Andy?
I'm getting a job.
Good for you.
So?
What's up? You here just for a visit?
Well, actually, I have something I need to talk to you about. See, I've got this list.
Hello?
Hey, my wife didn't show up. You want to chat?
Sure. What's your name?
I want to cross you off the list, but I just don't know what to do.
All right, how about this? Since you gave me a bad day, give me one good day before I get transferred upstate.
That seems fair. What do you want me to do?
Bring my grandma in for a visit.
She can't drive.
And bring a copy of my hometown newspaper so she can read it to me. That day's copy.
Gibbtown Journal.
You can get it from Uncle. He gets it in the mail.
And bring some donuts.
From Yummies. Fresh ones.
All right. So, Grandma, Gibbtown Journal from your uncle and Yummies donuts. Done.
Have you tried talking to him? Maybe if you just explained you're not a gay, he'd find someone else.
No, I tried that. My wife was going to put a raise in her mouth and pass it to me when we made out doing our conjugal. You got anything sharp on you?
Just my toenails. But I won't put them in my mouth. They're dirty.
You know what? I think I'm just going to close my eyes and power through it.
Yeah, I think that's your only choice.
Good luck on your job search.
Thanks.
Since visiting...